So ScienceQuest was started in 1988. It was founded by two female engineers, and ever since then we've been an entirely student-run organization, and they founded it just to give a little bit more, to give an experience to youth in the community and find a way to reach out and inspire them to be part of science, technology, engineering, mathematics.
I know that I'm making a difference. My specialty is outreach, so that's making sure that we have our barrier breaking programs, that's all girls programming, that's running camps at Aboriginal reserves, that's working with the Big Brothers Big Sisters Kingston or the Boys and Girls Club of Kingston. And oftentimes, I know that this is one of the only times that these kids will be exposed to science programming in a year. And I just know from the way that kids' faces light up when they figure out how they can improve a design of a tower or a building that they've made, when they realize that how to make a circuit that conducts electricity. I just know that I'm making a difference, and I know that I made an impact. And going home at the end of the day and saying I inspired one kid, five kids, a whole classroom of kids today is just a really satisfying, great feeling.
And it's really great to be able to feel like I'm making a difference and I can take the initiative and put forth change to make the programs better, the projects higher quality, better experience for the staff, better experience for the students participating, and all around just continue the great things that we're doing and bring it to the next level every single year.
I'm a second year student. I just finished second year. I am 20 years old. I'm running a business with 15 employees. I take care of so much of this business, and to have that opportunity is beyond anything I could have imagined. This is an opportunity I won't expect for another 10 years out of university, and here I am doing it. The past 6 months I've been making it up on the fly and discovering as I go and solving problems day after day, and that type of experience for me is jaw-dropping.